well-known for her signature cowboy hat, which she's wearing right now. Robin Hall, who up until last year always partied in his trashy top hat.
Thank you, Gene.
Is amazing.
And by the way, I'm going to be tipping my hat to Macy's tonight by hosting a special tribute to their 80th